let me tell you the accessory organs of the GI tract, the digestive juices, the biliary tree, and pancreas. The biliary tree is made up of the liver, gallbladder, bile ducts. We already discussed the liver, and remember, so in the biliary system, it's to make bile. The biliary system, biliary tract, or biliary tree, refers to the liver, gallbladder, bile ducts, and how they work to make, store, and secrete bile. So first, remember we discussed the liver. It goes into the right and left hepatic duct, into the common hepatic duct, into the cystic duct, into an organ known as the gallbladder. And then it goes out to the common bile duct into the duodenum. Okay, so it goes into the right and left hepatic duct when it leaves the liver, and then into the common hepatic duct, into the cystic duct, into the gallbladder where it's stored and concentrated. When cholecystokinin, it's how the signal for the gallbladder to contract, it squeezes all the bile out of the gallbladder into the cystic duct, into the common bile duct, into the duodenum. So that's just basically. So it will emulsify the fat, making it easier to absorb. The pancreas is another organ. It's not a tree or a system or a tract. It's just an organ. The pancreas secretes digestive enzymes known as amylase, lipase, trypsin, chymotrypsin, and amylase breaks down starch. Lipase breaks down lipids or fats. The trypsin and chymotrypsin break down your proteins. So they travel into the pancreatic duct, into the duodenum, the pancreas. They're in the pancreatic juice, as well as bicarbonate, which neutralizes the acid from the stomach. So we're done with these digestive organs as well. And now we are done. So we are going to move on to digestive diseases.